So the lab initiatives are always changing and evolving. So this is a list from a while back. It'll have shifted since then, but to give you a bit of a sense of what some of the initiatives might be, you know, some initiatives that are kind of focused specifically on a subsystem. So in K-12, for example, there's an initiative that's focused on how do we ensure that there are clear pathways from K-12 into engineering so that students can make informed choices. You know, we have ones in, say, another kind of group of types of initiatives that are a little bit more on kind of almost you could consider the means of value delivery. So how is it that engineers actually provide value to society? And there's one that's formed around leadership that's looking at how can we actually strengthen the concept of engineering leadership as something distinct from sort of general leadership. What is it about engineering leadership that's unique and powerful, and how can we enhance that in the world? And then you have some more fundamental enablers in the system. So issues like diversity, where it cuts across all of the subsystems and kind of pervades everything. And how do we kind of think about that work? So these subcategories are just meant to sort of help you think about and conceptualize where the initiative is meant. They're not meant to be limiting in any way. Basically, the experiment of the lab can be anything that a subset of lab participants is interested in testing. A hypothesis that they're interested in testing, a leverage point they see in the system that they're interested in putting some of their time together and working with others on. And so initiatives are kind of forming and closing and evolving all the time in the lab, and that's part of the natural process.